obviously a disappointing day for you.
Yes. Yes, because we during the week we worked very well and very hard, and we choose another shape for this match because I knew Southampton play with the three defenders, and we have prepared the match very well, and for the first time in my five match I saw my team play not very well, but then congratulations Southampton, because it's a good team, but I think we can do possiamo fare?
We can do better.
Do you think you should have had a penalty towards the end then? When I think Fonte leaned on Gomez's back.
Yes, but could be. I don't want to speak about penalty because my culture is to help referee and never speak, because the job of referee is difficult, like my job, like players, and my culture is this.
Why did you think your team didn't play well?
I don't know. This is the first month for me, and it's difficult to understand anything. I was sure to see a good match, but for the first time, my team wasn't brilliant. I don't know why.
Were you disappointed with the defending for the goal?
No. No, because we knew the characteristic of Southampton and they are dangerous in some situation, and they play well in this period, five victory, six clean sheet, and hanno fatto gol a tanti in questo periodo, non solo a noi.
They score a lot of teams, not just us.
Was the lack of chances you created a worry?
Excuse me.
Was the lack of chances, scoring chances you created, did that concern you?
Abbiamo creato poche occasioni.
Sì. Sì. I don't know. I have to work in next week for a team ready for the next match. Also, Southampton created not a lot of situation, but I speak about my team. I am not happy today.
Francesco, the gap's just 3 points now between yourselves and the bottom three. Does that give you more concern at this moment, or is it you try not to look at the table and just?
Yes,
the team looks a bit nervous at times, and the fans as well.
When I arrived, the table is Pedro.
Was worst.
But I don't think if we have three or four or five points or 6 points now is so different. I think our table is no good, but I think this after two victory against Watford and Everton, and I think we have only think match by match and prepare well prepare any match, and then don't think the table, but only to improve our way of play.
It's very easy to be wise after a game. You mentioned that you changed the shape of your team to deal with Southampton. Would you do the same thing again?
Yes. I choose the shape più adatto.
More adapted for us.
More adapt for us, I think. This is my opinion and this is my conviction. I choose the shape more adapt.
Better for us.
Come? No, better for us against Southampton shape.
And you still think that was the right thing to do?
Could be.
Yeah.
Could be.
Are you worried, Francesco, that the fans will be worried after this result? There's Arsenal and Tottenham away next. Lots of difficult fixtures.
Se non ci fossero state difficoltà, io non sarei stato qua. If there isn't difficult in Swansea club, I am not here. And I am here, and I am happy to be here, to have the possibility, I hope, to help my team, my club, our fans, but in a season when there is one manager go out, another period
ad interim,
and another manager, so is a signal of difficult, and I am here, I hope to help my team. I don't fear because I know this situation, but yes, tutti siamo preoccupati.
Everybody of us are worried about this situation, but